Hey guys, welcome back. So I've been working at the mall for 4.5 years with two major retailers, Old Navy and Zara, managing both. And I'm gonna tell you what's been really good about it and what's been really bad about it.
Oh my gosh, my hair is so frizzy today. It's raining outside. So I like don't even know what to do with it anymore. So I guess it's just gonna be like that.
Okay. Perfect. I love it. So what are the pros and cons of working at Mall of America? It's one of the biggest malls in the US, and it's a major tourist attraction. So you're dealing with people from all around the world. A lot of times it gets kind of a negative vibe around working at the mall. But I'm gonna tell you why I like it and why I dislike it. First pro, food. I have so many options for lunch. You get Piatta or Burger King or Chick-fil-A, or if you want something bigger, I went to Wahlburgers last night. There's lots of options. So whatever you're feeling, you can probably get it there, which is pretty cool. The only downside to that, it's a little bit pricey. And I think I'm gonna do another video about restaurants at the Mall of America coming up soon. So make sure you hit the subscribe button if you wanna learn more about the Mall of America, and or follow me around in my adventures through Minnesota. Okay, the second reason why I like working at the mall is it's easy parking. Although you're a little bit farther away from your like designated place that you need to be, you can park in someplace that's covered, especially in the winter. My teammates always make fun of me because we have the option of parking like on a surface lot because it's next to my store, but I always park in the parking garage when it's snowing because that way I don't have to brush my car off. Third reason I like working at the mall, it has so many stores. So anything you could want is in the mall. So let's say you're going out after work, or you need a birthday gift for your mom, you can get it at the Mall of America, right? That's where people go shopping for gifts anyways. You can just pick it up on your way home from work. There's also so many options of where to work. So if you like food, you can work in food. If you like fashion, you can work in fashion. If you're not so into fashion but still want to work with clothes, there's plenty of options for that too. If you maintenance, landscaping, marketing, the mall itself is its own business. So there's so many different options. And my favorite thing about working at the Mall of America is there's an amusement park in the middle. So if you're having a super stressful day, you can always just go jump on a roller coaster. Sounds crazy, but I've done it and it helps. It does. Now let's talk about the cons. What are the bad parts about working at the Mall of America? So for me, there's not a ton of cons, but there are certainly some drawbacks. First thing is it's either super, super busy are super, super dead. Oh, a Tuesday in February is gonna be completely different than a Saturday in December. And that kind of goes for all retail, but the mall, I feel like, is in extremes. So we can go a full day with seeing maybe 100 people, but then we can go another day and see 10,000 people. And the mall itself sees millions of people every year. So like 40 million people shop at the mall. Another drawback is customers are sometimes crazy. You see this everywhere, but I feel like it's more in the extremes at Mall of America. There's this expectation that the mall has amazing service or that it should be the best, which granted it should be. But realistically, if you go to a really big store, you're not gonna get the same service as you do if you go to a really small store with fewer customers. And customers just don't get that. Or they've been to a different store in a different part of the country and it was completely different than this. A third con is your experience really changes with where you're working. So choose where you want to work at the mall very wisely. My experience with working at Old Navy at the mall, 100% different than my experience working at Zara at the mall. Two very big global retailers, but the experience has been 100%. So really choose where you work carefully. Being a ride operator is so much different than working at, let's say, Margaritaville. So choose where you work wisely. I think I'll do another video soon on working at Old Navy versus working at Zara, because I think the contrast is super, super interesting. Oh, but choose where you work super carefully. I have heard horror stories about working at some of the places here at the mall. The good thing about the mall is if you don't like your job where you're at, you have 100 different options other places, because everyone is almost always hiring. So we're actually currently fully staffed, but everywhere else is always hiring. Always. Last con is the long hours. The mall is open usually 10 to 9:30, 10 o'clock at night. The hours kind of shift along with the season, so during the holidays the hours are different, but that's a long time to be open. If you compare it to a strip store, strip stores usually open at 10 or 11 and then close at like 7 or 8 or 9. So being open for that long period of time kind of takes a toll. Obviously you don't work that whole time, but it's a big commitment to stay there till 11, 12 o'clock at night some night. That's what I got. Hopefully you enjoyed my pros and cons of working at Mall of America. If you have any questions, leave a comment below. I'd love to answer them. Leave a comment, like, subscribe, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye. Have a good night.